I do the intangibles, being able to rebound, score, block shots, score around the rim. Just, I would say the extras is just being able to pass out of the short roll, being able to pass in the perimeter, pass in the post too. I feel that I can develop a jump shot eventually. For sure, the mid-range is there already. So I feel that if with time, I'll be able to become a really effective modern big in the NBA. I just feel a lot more confident in my game and my skill set. I feel like a lot more confident in my body. I feel like I've evolved into the NBA player I want to be. I just feel a lot confident and I just try to attack the game as much as I can and just trying to get my best out of that. I've been working out at P3 in Santa Barbara, just trying to work out on my body a lot, just even more. I just wanted to move better, move more fluidly on the floor. I worked a lot on my jump shot. I just wanted to go out here and just show my versatility today. I feel like I play well. Every loose ball, every possession, I'm just trying to give it my best and just try to, if you go to the rim, I got to try and block you. If I go to the rim, I got to try and score it. So it's just basketball. I'm just trying to, you can be all of the stuff in the world, but in the thing of the moment, it's impossible to think of that. I'm just trying to give my best. I would just say, hey, I got lucky. My parents gave me the good genes. I would say it's just something that came up to me. It's natural. Not a lot of people use it, so I'm just trying to take the biggest advantage out of it as possible. I'm just trying to use it into my advantage and just trying to impact the game with those things and just my IQ as well. It's not. Just encouragement. I would say they're just all in my back, just supporting me, just trying to tell me to attack and just be myself. Not trying to be something I'm not. Just trying to be my best version of myself and just have fun out the court. I feel like I've always been a good shooter. My whole life, I'm used to shooting threes, being in the perimeter, but that wasn't my role. I just stick to it and just whenever the opportunity comes, I feel like I'll be confident enough to knock it down. For sure, Bam Adebayo, he's got the versatility. He's able to do a little bit of everything on the floor. I would say also Clint Capella, because he's a really good rim runner, big, great shot blocker, a rebounder. Those two are really good comparisons for me. At his highest, for sure. I haven't played this good of a basketball in a long time. Well, never, actually. I'm playing my best basketball ever, so I'm just trying to take advantage of it and just keep it going, keep the streak going.